All right. Hello, everyone.
Hello, everyone.
Oh, yeah. I forgot that that's not how I have my keyboard set up when I do this. There we go. Okay. Now I should be good now. I just want to get my audio right on account of there being two motorcycles outside. That's really why. Not actually. So I'm gonna go to the vehicular and start it up and do all my pre-checks. Now, recall we had a messed up left rear suspension mount. It is bent, so it's got some rear steer to it, kind of crab walks. It's got some toe in on the right left rear right there a little bit. I mean, that's good for ovals, but it's always the left rear. I've never really messed up the right rear. So, there we go. We have no rear bumper. And I do believe this is going to fall off like first thing. So, let me actually teleport on my toolkit here. Because I do want to fix that. Just cause, you know, cause reasons, well, just for sharts and gargles, we'll put the toolkit in the boot there. I believe it's a 9. My belief is incorrect. 7. There we go. Ahoy, trout! Trout with coat. Fish with suit. And clothes. In you go. There we go. So yeah, let's do our audio test. Because yesterday when I was playing, or not yesterday, but oh cool, I don't have to. Why you know stay running? Alright, take you out of gear. See if that helps. Legit thought the helmet was a taxi thing? Nice. So I'll tab out of this. I do not have control over anything else. I'm talking in ribbing. Alright, that's good. Mute that. Bring this back. Infinite recurring blue dog. That'll go away, I promise. Helmet. We're just gonna leave that in here for now. Because we do not have to wear it currently, right now. Parking brake is off. Alright. I'm telling you right now, if I complete this, actually, you know what? If I'm gonna do what I'm gonna say I'm gonna do, I shouldn't drink this. If I complete this race during the stream, I will 4 loco. If not, 4 loco will happen another time. Kind of sucks because I really want that monster. All right. Send first aid when Four Loko is consumed. I'm not sure I will need first aid for Four Loko, but we never know. There's no guarantees that I'm even going to like it, in all honesty, because I have tried two Four Lokos before, and I did not like them. But I am always, always keen to try a new beverage. So, the flavors of Four Loko that I tried were sour apple and watermelon. Because I liked the cans. They did not have grape when I went. Because in all honesty, I love grape soda, and I probably would have got grape. If I had known. Watermelon was okay. Techno Viking, I didn't like either of them. They were both too strong. So, oh god, fucking police. Ah, I hate the police. Yes, I am on my way to rally. No, you may not watch. Hello. Thank you. I have not consumed alcohol. Goodbye. Oh yeah, I don't have a, windscreen. Yeah, you didn't... The game does have sobriety checkpoints. I thought you knew that. Like, it's happened to me like 4 or 5 times while streaming. That's because it's random. It happened last time I did this rally. Like, 3 days ago. 4 days ago. That's a thing. I'm not having high hopes for this, guys. I'm really not. Oh, Mr. Hitler again. Come on, bud. I think he's having trouble finding the gear. I don't want to do anything like that in this one. We will eat Mr. Hitler, I promise, just not right now. I think he's having difficulty with something. I don't know. Maybe Mr. Hitler wants to do the rally. I'm not sure. I know, if this game had multiplayer, it would be the best thing ever. I think Mr. Hitler's doing the rally. I think. I don't know. He seems to have set off. So, I need to get the helmet. Because we need to be wearing it when we start the thing. And in all honesty, I think I'm going to keep it on, mainly because I have no windscreen. And you can actually get a bug in your eye, and it blinds you, and it kills you. So, our vision is kind of meh, but I'm going to, I'm gonna keep the helmet. Let's hope I don't stall it. Or blow the engine. Can I have my countdown? There we go. Alright, I'm gonna slip the clutch like an expert here. Here we go. Alright, fully off the clutch. Second gear. Make sure it's in. That was garbage. We're gonna kill people. No, we're not. Yes, we are. No, we're not. I thought I was gonna understeer and kill people. Oh, there's a car upside down there. Get off the bumpies. Get off the bumpies. Really wish this damn thing tracked straight. Easier to drive. Not very stable under braking. Did I seriously just stall it? Oh my god. Start! I stalled it under friggin' braking. First aid is appreciated. stalled it under braking like a fucking idiot. Bend it last time. Oh god. Nope! It's not running. Can I remove my helmet, please? See, we rolled like 16 times. There's not much damage, though. The thing rolled like three or four times. Did I kill anybody? Those are quite seriously the luckiest boys on Earth. Okay, so what's that? There's something like, oh, that's a no casualties. I don't think the engine fell out. I think that was just something. I mean, it sounded like it went like 8,000,000 revs per second. Tortoise and the Gorals. Alright, so I had, like, serious hang time right here. And then I think it hit this. Oh no. How is this dude not dead? This skinny fucking... Look at that! He's got, like, progeria or something. Jesus. Look at this! And then I landed, and the wheels are cranked to the left. So... yeah. And then it sounded like something came out of the engine. Looks like it's... is that the piston? I think that's a piston. Yeah, that's a something. Oh, that doesn't look too healthy. Ugh. God, and it was going so well. It's the damn train tracks. I keep going friggin' full force over them, and yeah. Rip. Rip. Look what they did to my boy. Oh. Well, let's give it another shot. Ah! Giving a Viking funeral. Ah! With my summer casualties. I'm just gonna try again. I actually was having fun. I was enjoying myself. Ugh, put the shifter in neutral though. More spectator injuries. Well, if I crash again, I will be sure to, you know, do my best to eat the car at spectators. Your specialty is in the first aid. Forced aid. I send the forced aid. I am a good. But yeah, that engine sounded like it was turning like 16 billion RPM. Sounded like a fucking spaceship. Happy birthday. Happy birthday! Happy birthday. Alright, so let's see if this turns out any better. Light bulb. That's probably one of my favorite things he says. I guess I'll stall it. It's all good. Hello, Flitari. I am here for the racing race of racing that. Alright, here we go. Grew Evil Boy signature. Hell yeah. That's how we roll here. Disposable me. Yeah, we're racing now. Wow, it gets really light up that. Really? Competitor? Again? Alright, cool. Plus one. Oh, really don't like how it goes to stall whenever I... It's like I gotta clutch and brake at the same time. Tries to lock up the front wheels. I wish I could just, like... I wish the brake had force feedback or something. It's weird, because muscle memory doesn't really work. Like, because I race with no ABS on Forza. And I'm fine. I very rarely lock the wheels up. But when I play this game, I lock them up all the time. And I brake the same every single time. But sometimes it locks the wheels up, and sometimes it doesn't. So the brakes are temperamental on this game. Muffler. Oh yeah, I didn't re-tighten it. Okay. Oh, I think we bent our suspension back. Either that or put an equal amount of bend in the other side. Because we're almost tracking straight now. Almost. Hey, I'm all for that. Oh, shit. That's probably gonna not track straight now. Oh, God. Come on. Oh, it still tracks straight. First aid is appreciated. Oh, man. It's very bouncy. I blew out a shock for sure. I'm gonna take it kind of easy. I just want to get a finishing time. He says as he goes for fourth gear. Weird. We got a car on its side over there. Yeah, it bounces really weird. Like, it veers to the right whenever it bounces. past the train tracks. Mainly because I'm a pussy. We killed some- oh no we didn't. They're immortal. Oh, we killed somebody. I don't know what I'm doing. Come on, come on, come on, car. We killed another person. It's like it's got no friggin' rear wheels. I hit that corner at, like, speed and it spun. I have to be careful. There's something wrong with this car. It is down on power. It sounds really bad. I have oil pressure. It's not overheating. Now it veers left. Come on, car. Come on, car. It's driving like a rear-wheel drive car with a broken axle does. Like something like a NASCAR has a broken axle. It wants to over-rotate. It's very, very loose. I still have oil pressure and it's still not overheating. So, it's not engine. The AFR is meh. I mean, it's running lean or rich, I can't tell. I think it's lean, I think it's more on the lean side, but we're actually going to finish this rally though, so actually I don't want to speak too soon. I hope we're going to finish this rally. We are passing the, actually, I think Timo's house is right here, or right up here, a little further up. We're almost to the, yeah, we're like 70% there, probably more like 85. Timo's house is right there on the left. Now would be a shitty time to fall off that. Oh, come on! He says it right as it happens. Stay in the throttle. Alright, first gear. second gear. I think I have a... It almost sounds like I have a flat tire. I've never heard this sound before. So it finishes right up here. And... finish. I could have gone faster, but this thing is un-pre-frickin-dictable. Can you hear that? It's only when I'm driving, or only when I'm moving. I wonder if they introduced flats, because I legit sounded like I had a flat tire. And it drove like I had a flat tire. Look at that! It's a flat fucking tire. Alright. No damage over here. I still got the crazy toe. Oh, actually, no. It looks like it might have knocked some of it back out. But it's a flat tire. Wow. Alright. How did I do, Mr. Results Man? Probably dead last. That's my guess. Gru, evil boy. I'm not even in the top 20. Holy crap. 19 is 12. I got 15.56. I did not win. I came in worse than last. I came in like... fucking crazy dead crazy dead last. So now I gotta get the car fixed. I gotta get the car fixed, and, yeah, but we'll do that another time. I am actually going to save. We will keep Gru Evil Boy going. Let's teleportal to the store. And I'm actually going to, I'm actually going to load a different save game. One where I have, not a fully kitted out, but I have a, I have a car that I have been building, and I built it so that it was, you know, nice and good. And I have to put the performance parts on and then have Flattari tune it. But I have slick tires for it, and I want to do a top speed run. And I have the most, like, highest gear ratios. So while this is going, I'm gonna quit out of here. I'm gonna wait for it to... There we go. I am going to copy everything here. I'm gonna go to this. And I'm going to overwrite the Gru Evil Boy save. Because this is the one. And then I'm going to open my personal save. Copy. And I'm going to overwrite this. Yes. And then I'm going to start my summer car. And then I'm going to pause the stream, go downstairs and get the Four Loko. Because it is in the refrigerator downstairs. And then I'm going to try it. So, yeah. Ugh. Turn this off, and I will give you a quick preview of the vehicle. I don't think you're ready. It has got the GT livery and everything. So, that is what we're going to be piloting to a bajillion miles an hour. I need to install the performance parts over there, like the carburetors and stuff, and then the exhaust. But aside from that, yeah, I'm not going to bother with nitrous, and I'm not going to bother with the body kit stuff, but I am going to, Flattari still owes me two slick tires right here, but I'm going to put the rally suspension on and you know, the exhaust and stuff, and then we'll go do speed testing. So, I don't want to make it lime green. I'm not huge on green for cars. I think this is fine. I'm not huge on red for cars. I wish it was blue. But I shall return momentarily. I'm gonna go get my Before Loko. I have returned with Four Loko. So what I did was I grabbed Four Loko. It's kind of intimidating. And also, in case I don't like said Four Loko, I got this. So this is really cheap. These things are under $3. Which is really funny because a monster. This is 16 ounces, I think. Come on, where does it say how big it is? This is 1 pint. No, it's not a pint. This is 23.5 fluid ounces. The serving size is 5 fluid ounces. 4 3/4 servings is in this. And it's 14% alcohol by volume. So, this has been in my refrigerator for a few days, but I'm not worried about it. So yeah, this is, if my stupid fingernail that I just trimmed will go underneath. Here we go. I'll give it the sniff test. Wow. That is strong. So, Mixer Big Boy drinks Four Loko live on stream. Okay, it's better than the apple, and it's better than the watermelon. Saying that, I don't like it. I'll drink more, but it's very strong. Like, it's got the burning alcohol. This is what I'd expect out of a shot. This is why I don't really drink alcohol. I'm not going to drink all of this. Oh, that was... Holy fuck. Yeah. Alright. I probably just drank like a beer and a half worth of... But look at that, I'm already drunk. That is, that is strong. I like the grape taste. The grape is okay, but that alcohol is just way, way too strong. Like, I remember when I turned 21, my mother took me to a bar. And she told me to keep ordering drinks until I found one that I liked. Because I'm picky about stuff like that. And I never found a drink that I liked. The closest I came to anything that I liked was a suffering bastard. And I found it ironic. So, I love the can. I like the aftertaste. Like, I can't taste the alcohol right now. I can still feel the burning. But, I mean, it's... Yeah, so, I'm gonna go back to this. I know, right? But... See, this is okay. This is more my speed. See? Watch. This is why I don't drink alcohol. That is why I don't drink alcohol. Because I can clear something like that in seconds. And, yeah. So, I'm gonna stop slurring my words. And, we're gonna put this vehicular together here. But, Trout, I do greatly appreciate the donation all those weeks ago for... The Four Loko. Even though it didn't result in a beverage that I like, it resulted in a pretty sweet can for my collection. So, Mixer Big Boy can evil grape liquid. Yes. But no, that I really like that can. That is a very aesthetically pleasing can. So, and I have a single fly. Why can't I pick this up? Okay. We have a single fly buzzing around. So we'll see how annoying that gets. You know what, actually, I think I'm gonna cheat. Because I can do things like this, so. Alright, so, where's my spanner set? I think my ratchet set is still over by Timo's. So we're just gonna teleportal. Since I drank that, I'll never be the same. I don't know about that. I mean, I'm pretty sure I'll be alright. I'm pretty sure I'll be fine, but you never know. Might be some sort of crazy friggin' mutation or some shit, you know? Never know. Alright. Hello, McFly. Did the oil. Whoops. If only working on cars was this easy in real life, huh? It didn't change you because you're a trout? Yes. Well, then by that logic, I am dog, so, does it change a dog? Bark, bark and such? Other various canine noises? I'm gonna go with the twin carburetors. because I'm not dealing with the nitrous right now. Dogs are not immune to the magic of a Four Loko? Well, shit. Oh. Well, that's the thing that happened, I guess. Right? A lot of noise coming from that thing. There it is. All right, we can do the rear shocks right here, actually. Quite easily. The fronts are a bit harder. Like, I can legit still feel that Four Loko in my chest. I can legit still feel the burn. I mean, I'm sure some of it is that friggin', mics that I pounded as well. But I can seriously, honestly, 100% still feel it. Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? Thank you. Or let go, change you. Bring Timo with us for the rally. I'm not doing the rally this one, but I'll bring him with us for the top speed run. How about that? Alright, rear suspension done. Oh my god, why am I so hot? Alright, so I need a 12, which I just had for this one. Then I need a 9 for these two, or these four. All right, truck, good luck on your exam, bud. I will, I'll see you in the later, and I will upload this, to YouTube, so you can watch what happens at a later date. Alright, so it's, steering hard right. Oh, that's kind of funny. I need a 10 now for the 3 on the top here. Do I really have to take the wheels off? Hello. Really? All right, well. Okay, could have sworn I undid those, but hey, whatever. Latari, that better be my friggin' tires being done, bud. Good.
Cool. tutto è detto.
What? Oh, I do believe it is the battery yet again. It certainly is. That could have been bad. Really? Gotta do the positive first? That doesn't make sense. Okay. Well, hopefully I didn't fucking fry anything. Doing a backflip. Whoa, that is rich. I all of a sudden have notchy. Is my linkage not hooked up? There we go. Okay. All right. We're good. Okay. Why is this? Okay, we are good now. At least we should be. my God, we are gonna scream. Oh, wow. This thing is gonna absolutely scoot. Holy crap. Alright, I'm gonna wait until it's daylight, because... This is something.
Työnnäs kuule se sormi ihan vaan suoraan perseeseesi.
Haista vittu!
Really?
Työnnäs kuule se sormi ihan vaan suoraan perseeseesi.
Haista vittu!
Työnnäs kuule se sormi ihan vaan suoraan perseeseesi.
Painu helvetti!
Työnnäs kuule se sormi ihan vaan suoraan perseeseesi.
Painu helvetti!
Työnnäs kuule se sormi ihan vaan suoraan perseeseesi.
I mean, you keep saying that, but... I don't see any, results.
Syötän sen sun. Aijaa, täällä on vaan tämmöset merkit näköjään tänään. Ei jumalauta oo. oikeesti vittu, tuot tulee satana sattu, jos on ketään ja pahasti.
Alright, let's go! That's what I've been waiting for! Alright, stop yapping. And let's fucking go. There we go. What are we doing, guys? Quicker. Holy crap. This thing is fast, though. Jeez. Oh my god. I've never had it up this fast before. Holy shit. Nope, it's not gonna handle this. Oh god, they just wrecked. Oh fuck, nope.
Oh,
We're upside down. We're upside down. Oh god. Oh god. Oh jeez. He's upside down, I'm upside down. I think she's dead. Satana indeed. I can't help you. I can't see anything. There's my quarter panel. Vitu Satana? Hey, help? 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 Maybe? Alright, I get it. My foot's still on the clutch. I think that's my windshield. Alright, I think he died. We're gonna... I think he's dead. All right, I get it. Oh. So she's... Are you okay?
Voitsi he auttaa minun, kun me tämmöisenä voi mennä kotiin. Tarvii päästä johonkin nukkumaan.
Well, my car is kind of dead. I don't have a spare seat, or fuel tank. That, wow, this thing. Hey, boyo. You alright, bud? This is the chin spoiler for my car. Ah, shit, you know what I didn't do? I didn't save. Alright, so the car got loose here, and I was like sideways, but then I overcorrected. And when he went off there, so that, those are my skid marks. And then he did this right here. I think those are my skid marks into the thing. And then he rolled a couple times. Oh shit, is that? It is. Is he dead too? Oh my god, he died too. Oh, rip. Rip. Oh, well, it's time to get crazy drunk. Maybe. Where is my fuel tank? Where did my fuel tank go? Where, oh where, could my fuel tank go? I think it went through the map. I legitimately think it went through the map. Yeah. There's no way I got catapulted that far. I guess we're gonna do one of these. And then do one of these. The dump's right over here. So we'll see if my fuel tank got kicked out of the friggin'. It did not. Alright, so if it got. What the hell? Where did my fuel tank go? Where in the hell is it?
Perkele.
I'm very confused. Resort to cheating, but hey. What a trooper. I don't know where she wants me to take her. gonna help me a little here, honey. That's it, up over the roll bar. That's it. There you go. I mean, you're in, right? Your shitty boyfriend should have had a racing harness. Alright, we're not gonna leave you like that, because then it just looks like you're giving me road hit, so we're not gonna do that. Cause we have okay, that's acceptable. Okay. I don't know where you want me to take you. Okay, so I'm gonna take her home. She's my trophy. Do I not have drive? Okay. Handbrake goes on. This thing moves. I rolled it like 3 times. And this is gonna suck because these are slick tires. It is not gonna handle at all. I'm not trying to make you do the splits, just come on. Come on, you can do it. There we go. All right. Oh, of course the door opens that way. Puppies. Okay. That's apparently where I'm supposed to. There you go. That's where I'm supposed to leave her. You can have your privacy. Heal your wounded bones. All that jazz. Yay. I'm a nice dude. I'm gonna put this on my wall. Oh well. Alright, well, apparently that means that that girl is my girlfriend in the game now. Another friggin' thing to worry about. But, yeah. I'm gonna close the doors. And then I'm bringing this thing to Flattari's, to fix, because... Yeah, it's kind of borked. I mean, I rolled it like 3 times, so... We're gonna go do that, and then I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream. It is late for me. I'd like to get a little bit of sleep in tonight. But! Aside from that... It was fun. Is Flattari in? Flattari is not in. Okay. So I've gotta wait for Flattari. Can I just not? There we go. I'm just gonna go ahead and save and quit out. But yeah, I thought I saw something back here. But I was mistaken. Oh man. Well, that was pretty good. Thank you to all that watched. Thank you to all that tune in on YouTube. If you want to catch these live, I usually stream weekdays, well, every day, except for Wednesday and Thursday, 10 p.m. Eastern Time, so feel free to hang out, come chat, come be active, and yeah.